is London. Now on BBC World Service, we go back in time.
Hello, Paul Burnett here in London with the Vintage Chart Show, in which we showcase a classic top 20 from the past. Today, we go back to April 1956. The month in which American film star Grace Kelly marries Prince Rainier II of Monaco. In sport, heavyweight boxing champion Rocky Marciano retires with a record of 49 fights, 49 wins. And in music, the first rock and roll movie was released. It starred DJ Alan Freed with Little Richard and Bill Haley. In the next half hour, we'll be playing the top three and the best of the rest from the chart as it stood 36 years ago today. Starting off with hit sound number 18, Ann Shelton in 7 Days.
7 days, 7 days. And there's not a word from you. 7 days without love. Tell me, what am I? 7 days I have cried. How I long to feel your touch. Why'd you go? Why'd you stray? When I love you, oh, so much.
Rendition there was all called 7 Days by Ann Shelton, up from 19 to number 18, a British singer and backed by Wally Stott and his orchestra. And a top song for her was a number one hit in 1956 called Lay Down Your Arms. We're on to hit sound number 17 right now. Country singer Slim Whitman, whose first hit was Rosemarie, and that got to number one in the previous year. In 1956, he got to number 16 with I'm a Fool.
I've been many sleepless nights, praying time would make things right, that someday it changed. But as time went by, I learned how to cry, I learned how to change. Everything.
Hit Sound 17, I'm a Fool, still has a large following in this country to this day and regularly comes over and packs them out. At number 14, it's Al McCogan, who sadly passed away in 1966, aged only 34.
Hey, Willie! Willie, can you cook? Can you cook? Hey, Willie! Oh, Willie, can you save a dollar bill? Oh, Willie, can you sew? Can you sew? Hey, Willie! Oh, Willie, can you give a girl a thrill? Oh, Willie, can you ride? Oh, Willie, can you fight a bear? Oh, Willie, can you love? Can you love? Oh, Willie. Oh, Willie, will you braid my hair? Willie, can you do the things I ask you? Willie, can you do them too?
Willie, can
tell a lady
if Willie
makes
a shine to you?
Oh, Willie, can you dance? Can you count? Hey, Willie. Oh, Willie, can you take me to the fair? Oh, Willie, there's a moon, oh, Willie. Oh, Willie, will you say you can? Oh, Willie, can you dig all to China? Oh, Willie, can you climb a tree? Oh, Willie, can you kiss? Can you kiss? Oh, Willie, oh, Willie, will you please kiss me? Oh, Willie, can you do the things I ask you? Willie, can you do them too? Can you run, oh, Willie? Oh, Willie, can you catch a honeybee? Oh, Willie, can you sing? Can you sing? Oh, Willie, oh, Willie, will you sing to me? Oh, Willie, can you fly to swim the channel? Oh, Willie, can you fly a kite? Oh, Willie, are you bored? Can you hold me, Willie? Oh, Willie, will you squeeze me tight? Oh, Willie, can you do the things I ask you? Willie, can you do them too? Willie can, Willie can, Willie can. Can you do the things I ask you? Willie, can you do them true?
Oh, yeah.
Willie can, Willie can, Willie can
tell
lady if Willie takes a shine to you.
One of Britain's first television superstars, much-loved Al McCogan, known as the girl with the giggle in her voice, Al McCogan, Willie Powell, at number 14. He got one place higher in the charts. This next hit was one of two that Dave King had in the charts, a comedian turned singer, now a very fine actor. You can't be true to two.
You can't be true to two, true to two, true to two. You can only be true to one.
True to one.
No matter what you do, what you do, what you do, it's simply can't be done. You can't divide your affection. It's gotta go in one direction. You can't be true to two. No, you can't be true to two. You can only be true to one. Nobody wants half a hug, half a kiss, half a word. And we might as well get it straight from the start. You gotta make a break, make a break, make a break. That's the first thing you must do. You can never eat your cake, eat your cake, eat your cake, eat your cake and have it too. You gotta take my word, I swear it. I'd rather lose your love than share it. You can't be choo-choo-choo. No, you can't be choo-choo-choo. You can only be choo-choo-one.
Nobody wants half a love, half a kiss, half a word.
And we might as well get it straight from the start. Gotta make a break, make a break. That's the first thing you must do.
You can never eat your cake, eat your cake, eat your cake, eat your cake, and have it too.
You gotta take my word, I swear it. I'd rather lose your love than show it.
You can't be true to two. No, you can't be true to two.
You can only be true to one. Only be true to one. Only be true to one.
Got to number five for Dave King. You can't be true to two. Now, who did he remind you of? Well, listen to this. It's our number eight.
Sweet, sweet. Memories you gave of me, you can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Take one fresh and tender kiss.
The memories you gave of me.
Add one stolen night of bliss.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
One girl, one boy, some grief, some joy.
Sweet, sweet,
Marita,
the memories you gave
made of this.
The memories you gave of me.
Don't forget a small memory.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Fall sweet, sweet, in lightly with a dream.
The memories you gave of me.
Your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
Can't be the memories you gave me. Then add the wedding bells, the one house where lovers dwell, three little kids for the flavor. Stir carefully through the days, see how the flavor stays.
These
are the dreams you will savor.
With his blessings from above.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Serve it generously with love.
You can't beat the memories you gave of me.
One man, but one wife, one love, through life. Man,
sweet, sweet.
Was that Dave King? Well, it could have been, because, in fact, Dave King's other hit record in the chart from 36 years ago was Memories Are Made of This. But that was the original version by Dean Martin, and that was the big hit version. Got to number one and stayed there for 4 weeks. And there it is at number eight. But, you know, I was a teenager back in 1956, and rock and roll was the thing. Thanks to this man.
See you later, alligator.
Well, I saw my baby walking with another man today. Well, I saw my baby walking with another man today. When I asked her what's the matter, this is what I heard her say. See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile. See you later. Thought of what she told me nearly made me lose my head. When the thought of what she told me nearly made me lose my head. But the next time that I saw her, reminded her of what she said. See you later, alligator. Don't you know you can't be sorry? sorry, pretty daddy. You know my love is just for you. She said, I'm sorry, pretty daddy. You know my love is just for you. Oh, she said that you'll forgive me and say your love for me is true. I said, wait a minute, daddy.
Introduce rock and roll to the world. Bill Haley and the Comets there, and See You Later, Alligator. Hit sound number five. Incidentally, by the time he died in 1981, he'd sold an estimated 60 million rock and roll records. And now we leave rock and roll and move to a gentle ballad from the Hilltoppers, which also became a big hit for the Platters sometime later. The Hilltoppers got to number three with their version of Only You.
Only you can make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you and you alone like you do, and fill my heart with love.
The Hilltoppers, hit sound number four. And now, just ahead of the top three, the countdown of 36 years ago.
At number 20, Lottie Donegan, Rock Island Line.
19, I'll Be Home from Baboon. And Shelton, 7 Days was 18. And 17 was Slim Whitman with I'm a Fool. At 16, Nothing to Do, Michael Holiday. And Louis Armstrong's version of the theme from the Trepney Opera was number 15. At 14, Willie Can from Al McCogan. 13, A Tear Fell from Teresa Brewer. And Ronnie Hilton with No Other Love was number 12. And number 11, Dick Hyman's version of theme from a Trepney Opera. Number 10, You Can't Be True to Two, Dave King. Number 9, My September Love from David Whitfield. And Dean Martin with Memories Are Made of This was number 8. At number 7, Memories Are Made of This from Dave King. And Lou Bush with Zambezi was number 6. At 5, See You Later, Alligator from Bill Haley and His Comet. And The Hilltoppers with Only You was number 4. And now, let's take a listen to the top 3. Starting off with K-Star, which was number 3 and got to number 1. Rock and Roll Waltz.
One night I was late, came home from a date, slipped my shoes at the door. Then from the front room, I heard a jump tune. I looked in, and here's what I to my record machine. And while they danced, only one thing was wrong. They were trying to walk to a rock and roll song. A 1-2 and then rock. A 1-2 and then roll. They did the rock and roll. It looked so cute to me. I love the rock and roll world. A 1-2 and then rock. A 1-2 and then roll. A 1-2 and then jump. It's good for your soul. It's old but it's new. Let's do the rock and roll world. Dancing with Dad to my record machine. And while they danced, only one thing was wrong. They were trying to walk to a rock and roll song.
Quite what Strauss had in mind, maybe, but that was a big hit back in 1956. K-Star, Rock and Roll Waltz. Hit sound, number 3. A gentle sound at number 2, and this got to number 1 as well. For the Dreamweavers, a song called It's Almost Tomorrow.
My dearest, my darling, tomorrow is near. The sun will bring showers of sadness, I fear. Your lips won't be smiling, your eyes will not shine, for I know tomorrow that your love won't be mine. It's almost tomorrow, but what stars cease to shine. heart was so warm, dear, it now has turned cold. You no longer love me, so your memories grow cold. It's almost tomorrow, for here comes the sun, but still I am hoping that tomorrow won't come.
It's almost tomorrow, but what can I do? Your kisses all tell me that your love is untrue.
That was the Dreamweavers there with their one and only hit at number two. It's Almost Tomorrow, almost number one. The number one sound there was there for 3 weeks. It was Winifred Atwill's Poor People of Paris. And that's the way it was 36 years ago. I'm Paul Burnett. Join me next week when we count down the chart for May 1978. Meantime, have a good week. Bye-bye now.
London. 11 hours, Greenwich Mean Time.
From the BBC World Service in London, this is News Desk with Alex Sabin and Martin Hendley. First, the headlines. A convoy is on its way from Pakistan to Afghanistan, taking members of the country's new ruling council. To...